What is up, guys? Welcome to another video, and today we're going to be using the intervention. Okay, so this is just a quick little gameplay, just showing off the gun and everything. So this was the first gun I unlocked with my token, of course. It's actually really, really good. I kind of like it. It's usually a one hit, but I'm also not a very big sniper, so. Oh, yeah, see, I just suck, so I'm probably not going to get much kills, but I'm kind of just showing off the gun, letting you see it. I have the psychedelic skin camo or something. It was like legendary or rare, so I kind of just put it on. And yeah, so ooh, there's one. I feel good now. I'm a phase ready. Boom, phase ready. How'd I miss? I swear I hit that dude. But this is just gonna be a short little video, just kind of showing off the gun for you guys. If you want any video requests or any guns that you haven't seen and really want to see, I'm gonna be trying to unlock everything for the most part, and I'm glad that they took out the points or whatever that you would buy guns with, so that now it's actually like you gotta have skill and you gotta play to actually get stuff, and it's not just based on if you have money to buy supply drops and stuff, which is really good, which I really like. But yeah, so oh, I got one at least. But yeah, so I hope you like the gun. I actually really like the gun, and I also got another epic gun that I plan to be doing a video on later. And it's one of the shotguns. I got the epic versions that has like a knife on it. I forgot the shotgun name, actually. Yeah, like, I don't pay attention to shotguns that much. I just realized I had, and I was like, maybe somebody wants to see it because they don't have it, and they want to see, like, how good it is and how it does. And I know a lot of people have not prestiged or anything, so they haven't used, like, the classic weapons, and they don't really know which one to choose, first off. But, also, you do not, you don't have to use a classic token to get that AOS. It actually comes, like, you get it for free or whatever at when you hit level 55, so you don't even have to use a classic token on it. Oh, where is he? I swear there's just a dude here. But yeah, the gun looks just like it did way back in the day. It's kind of like more square, like octagon shaped, and not less circular like it was. But that's honestly like the only difference I see in the gun itself. But that's it. Like and subscribe. See you guys later. Shout out to my Trick for Shows. Peace.